everyone. Today the activity that we are doing is called Zumba. Zumba is a dance fitness program that involves dance and aerobic elements. The choreographies involve hip-hop, salsa, merengue, samba, and many more. It is really easy to find choreographies online for adults and even for children. You can use them and make it age-appropriate for your child, depending on his age, and you could also make it simpler for them so that they don't get as tired. So today I'm going to show you one of my favorite choreographies that is called Danza Kuduro. I'm going to show you a part of it, and you can repeat it while I do it. Over and over again. So thank you for watching, and let me know your comments.